Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, Fabulites. Thank you for joining me. This is Angela, and I am still on location at the Arab American National Museum in Dearborn, Michigan, and I am here with Ms. Jamila Taylor.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Great.
Thanks for having me.
Thank you for coming.
We're on
over to your
together.
Job. We're coming over to your job where you work. She is the coordinator of Detroit Voices for Cinetopia Museum. We are right kind of in the middle of the Cinetopia Film Festival here in Detroit, Michigan. So if you're in Detroit, go ahead and go online and check it out. Go to the Charles H. Wright Museum, where there are several locations where you'll see these brochures floating around.
Program.
This is our new program, our new design, mm-hmm. And you can go to cinetopia.com.
It's cinetopiafestival.org.
Oh, .org.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
And then you'll be able to find the schedule and everything and buy you a pass or buy you a day pass for some shows. I'm going to be at the Charles H. Wright Museum next week. I don't know if it's Friday or Saturday.
You can sign up for Detroit Voices.
I'm not working that show. I'm not working then. But anyway. So I just wanted to, this is somebody who I have seen around town, primarily around Cinetopia, and I don't know anything about her other than she seems very competent, very put together, and very poised.
Well, she's gorgeous,
obviously, but she seemed like she just got it going on. So I was trying to figure out, who are you, what you do? So I was asking her today, who are you, what you do?
Okay.
So we don't get a little bit of that on film.
Okay.
So that's my question.
Well, Ms. Angela, I am Jamila Taylor, and I do work for Cinetopia Film Festival. We are a film festival in the Southeast region. We bring the best independent films from the world's best film festivals, Sundance, South by Southwest, Toronto, stuff like that. So our programmers go to the actual festivals. They watch over 400 films, however many films they need to watch. Then they bring them home. Programmers watch them, spend seasons on watching them, going over them, analyzing
them. Are
you
a programmer?
We all have been part of the process. I'm a coordinator.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's all part of the programming, because I do coordinating with the Detroit Voices, our short film competition, which we did win the Knight Grant for that,
okay.
For the local filmmakers to gain a platform, to get film accolades, and also win $6,000 in compete for $6,000 in cash prizes.
So the award ceremony at the Charles H. Wright Museum, we're going to find out who won the $6,000 this year.
Yes, it'll be divided up into different categories, our night categories. And this year we're going to have our closing event on the 11th at the Charles H. Wright Museum with a reception celebrating our local filmmakers. And the title is Detroit Voices, but it's also for filmmakers and talent in this region and in the Michigan talent to get a platform, work together, and get those accolades, and you know.
We got some look, y'all. We working. We got people coming in, so we gonna be back.
Good. But, so we hope to see you guys there.
Bye.
Bye.
Be you. Be fabulous. Be fabulous. You.